he loves Mary. Is the pull so strong?
Yes. Yes, it is.
I don't believe it.
You're right.
Oh, call me Mary, please.
She even sounds nice.
I know. It's not you. You're beautiful and clever and unpredictable.
She won't love me. You won't let yourself.
Even if things go the way we want them to.
The way we want them to. But I don't have your country's protection anymore.
You do. I'm at your side. You know what my heart is now? It says that I should forget about politics and be with you. No matter what. Let go of her. Let go of Mary. I'm saying that I will be at your side, against foes seen and unseen. Don't run, stay. I did everything I could to help Scotland so that you could stay. It was almost enough. Now I feel those days like something sharp in my heart.
If you weren't the future king of France...
If I were just me, Francis, not the future king of anything.
And I was just a girl, not the queen of anything.
And you were just you, Mary.
Mary. Would you want this?
This would be the moment that I declared myself yours. Act on whim, on feeling. You didn't listen.
I did. Why did you come back? Promise me you won't come back.
Because I love you. Unconditionally,
I will love you. I would rather not talk to you than start to come around.
Prove to them I mean the strength. I've made a boat for you.
Just now. Respect goes both ways.
If I get out of this room, the first thing I'll do is come.
If you come for me, they will kill you.
I won't leave you.
What else? And you killed a man to protect me.
You're a true queen. Queen that any king would kill. Yeah.
Mm.